Let's try to see the introduction and overview about the SQL and relational database as the first lesson in this session, where we are going to see about what is SQL, what is data, what is a database, and what is a relational database. And we will see, just list down the five SQL commands which are mostly used in relational databases. First of all, what is SQL? So SQL is nothing but a structured query language which is used for a relational database and which is useful for querying the data from the databases. And this is generally referred as a SQL as well. I mean, it is just a short form of a structured English query language, which was initially said, and that has become popular as SQL or SQL when we say anything related to the databases. What is data? So data is nothing but the words, numbers, or even pictures. Means whatever we see daily, every day, means wherever we work in a business, we deal with many types of data. So that kind of data is nothing but, so it can be in the form of words, or it can be in the form of numbers, or even pictures or the photos which we capture every day. So data, it's called as fact, or else there is a kind of other information which is getting stored. So generally, if we take an example of a bank, whenever we open any account in the bank, the bank generally stores our name, address, phone number, account number. So these are the things which are stored in the bank, and this is nothing but our data. You can take any other example as well, where you can see the data every day. Means if you are going to a grocery store, the shop owner can store your information whenever we purchase anything. So that kind of things are available, and that is all are related to the data. And generally, whatever everything is happening right now in the digital world, that gets stored somewhere, because we are so modernized that we are actually storing everyone's data everywhere. So that is something which is nothing but a data. And the storage should be safe and secure, that one must ensure that whenever the data is stored. Now, once we have the data, what is a database? So database is nothing but a repository of data. Means once we have a data, it should be stored somewhere. So that comes as a repository of a data. And it provides a functionality for adding, modifying, and querying that data. And there are different kinds of database stored in the different forms. So when it comes to base software, different software, so it is nothing but how the data is getting stored in the databases. So that is something which is we need to understand. And this data is stored in the tabular format in a relational database. So there are data which is available in a relational database. So that is something which is stored like this. Suppose we wanted to store the person's detail, like first name, last name, email, and city. Then this is one of the type the data which is stored, column and row wise data it is stored. This is something which is a repository or the database where all these tables will be stored. What is RDBMS? So this is something which is, once we have a data, then we have a database. But what is a RDBMS? So RDBMS is nothing but relational database management system. And it is a set of software tools that controls the data, which can be useful to access organization and storage of the data. There should be some system which will store our data. So it is not that in any way how the data comes from any system, it should store randomly or in a rigid way. It should be in a systematic, proper way that is managed by this RDBMS software tools. And these tools may be Microsoft SQL Server, Oracle, DB2, MySQL. So these are the software tools which are commonly used, and that is what we are going to see in this course. We are also going to see Microsoft SQL Server database tool, which we will be using to query different SQL commands to get a practical understanding of the database concepts. We'll just list down some of the basic SQL commands. So where we can create tables, we can insert data in the tables, we can select, means retrieve the data from the tables, and we can update the data in the tables, and we can delete the data or table from the database as well. These are the basic SQL commands which are there in any of the databases, and we are going to see this practically in coming sessions as well. And I hope you liked it. If you have any questions or comments, do let me know in comment section. If you like my video, then please like it and share it with others as well.